my name is Hov, H to the OV. I used to move snowflakes by the OV. I guess even back then you can call me CEO or the ROC Ho. Fresh out the frying pan into the fire. I be the music biz number one supplier.
Okay.
And a piece of paper bearing my name.
Okay.
In the game wearing my chain, that's right, Ho. Not DLC, but similar to the left.
Baby, y'all know I cannot let this slide. I saw the DMs last night. I went to bed early like a senior citizen, but baby, I woke up to these DMs, baby. Y'all on to something. I see the silver fox crow. Mr. Sirs, baby. Hey, how y'all doing? My name is Velvet Thunder because I'm light-skinned and I'm thick and my inner thighs is dark. Bow, bow. Let me tell you something. That white one with the shortcut and everything, baby, Mr. Sir. Mr. Sir, I ain't never had no bubblegum pink meat, but I would test the waters today. Yes, I am, baby. Yes, I am, baby. I will go from colored men to albinos. Do you hear what I'm saying, baby? Now, it looked like somebody done sprinkled a little razzle dazzle of the hood in your beard. Both of y'all. Baby, all this goddamn salt and pepper looking like I'm about to season some meat. Y'all come over here and season my meat. Baby, call me Red Target. You can tag this ass. Do you hear what I'm saying? Shot, shot, pow, 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 pow. Clack, clack, clack. Baby, yes. Look. Y'all young old niggas is showing out. Y'all are really applying the pressure. I don't know how many more videos of these that I got to make just to prove a point, baby. And see, I like my men. You know what I'm saying? You can't be pacemaker old, but you can be up in that thing in age. You got to have a little bit of life. But this right here, baby, this is called youthfulness, all right? Baby, call my ass Black Cat, baby. I'm a thief in the night. Come creep up at your goddamn door. I got this sweet potato pie for you. All right, Clarence, let me in. Ha! And child, y'all know I like my light skin. Man, that's all I've been dating most of my life. Let me tell you something. I got a hold to some old mature dog meat, baby. I had to see a light skin nigga come. I'd be like, get your red ass from me. I'll fight you. Don't get away from me. Ass don't even know how to change a tire. But you can make sure that goddamn beard is glossed up. But this right here, baby, this is pristine, baby. EBT, edible back taxes, baby. Goddamn Silver Fox crew look like EBT. Yes, edible back taxes, baby. Let me tell you something. Let me get a hold to a Silver Fox, baby. They ain't even got to be in this goddamn crew. I'd be like, yes, your highness, you need anything? Mm-hmm. You need your shoes shining with my spit, love, and tears? I have you. I got you, sir. Baby, this is what you want right here. You want maturity. You want somebody that can dress nice. They pants and shit ain't hanging off their ass. They okay with slim fit pants. I ain't say scrotum tight, yeast infection, rectum ass pants. Slim fit pants. Tailored is the proper word. But no, not you young maggots. Y'all want to get a pair of goddamn, what you call them damn shoes? I'm just going to say casual. I can't think of the name right now. Get you some tight ass pants and a goddamn Walmart button down. Ass looking like you finna go wrestle for WWE at a bachelorette party for men. Ain't nobody got time for this. Ain't nobody got time for this, baby. This is follow. They trying to set examples, baby. They really is. And they setting some sex ass examples. Just listen and take heed. Watch. God damn it. Just watch. But baby, this too much pressure for a young sister like me, baby. I ain't even gonna lie. You be like, God damn, that young girl something else. Baby, I believe I scared a 55-year-old man. He ain't 55 in the flesh or in the spirit. He very youthful. Look like he about probably 42. I scared the hell out of him. I said, baby, I will be at your goddamn house tonight, baby. What you need? I already see your worth at me. I already see that. I can tell you a good man. You always ask me, am I hungry? Do I need anything 1,000 times a week? Baby, I know what you about. Baby, I can tell the good from the stupid, the dumb, and the ignorant. The people ain't got their shit together. I'm like, why we wasting time, sir? I could be in your house, in your bed, clipping your toenails right now, cooking you something to eat. Why we wasting time? He said, whoa. I said, whoa, what? Whoa, what? I scared the hell out of that goddamn man, but he keep calling. He keep calling. Uh-huh. Baby, he know the pressure. He know the pressure. He know what's up. He talking about, why me? I'm just saying. I'm a little older. Typically, young women don't go for me. Sir, Mr. Sir, shut your ass up. I got my shit together. I ain't got time for these young knucklehead ass maggots. Baby, I've been telling them I want their granddaddies, uncles, and daddies. I don't have time for that. You got it together, sir. You got that after death. You got pension, baby. Yeah, I'm going to be set up right. I ain't going to be left behind no goddamn Jordan Hennessy's and goddamn fake ass cubic zirconia chains and shit, baby, with a room full of rest and peace shirts. Uh-uh, baby, you going to leave me right. You gonna leave me right, but while you here living and breathing in the flesh, baby, we gonna have fun. I'm gonna take care of it, and I'm gonna make sure you youthful all the time. Look to your neighbor, say youthful. Youthful, all right. Hey, man, I'm done. And every woman from Mississippi know this. Hey, Mr. Sexy Man, what your name is? What your name is? Every time I see a young old nigga dressed like this, baby, that's what I'ma say, baby. That's why we got an old soul, baby. Auntie Nelly, Tigger, Tiger, whatever your name is. We was singing this damn shit and got there in the womb, baby. I'm done, but that's what I'ma start saying next time I see that ass.